ass in the air. That's great.
This is best player. His butt is on the ground. Guys, I'm not gonna shoot. Not gonna shoot. I'm not cheating, Gummin. I'm not a weapon talent glitch bag or anything like that.
What glitch exactly do they think you're using?
The one where you can stack all the weapon talents.
We never... We're curious, because Gummin's just like our heavy hitter, and it's very rare for us to find somebody. Well, Kant and I have played about 1,000 hours in the Dark Zone, we should tell you that.
I just recorded a video earlier. Dole actually showed up during the end of it, of this build, and
you fucked me up with it.
Yep. Yeah. It is. I've got 6,000 firearms, 5,000 stamina, and 4,000 electronics, all high-end exotic, with a god roll Elvoa. I don't know if you were close enough to hear that, but I got 6,000 firearms, 5,000 stamina, 4,000 electronics, and I've got a god-rolled Elvoa. Like, it's 97th percentile damage roll with responsive, competent, unforgiving on it.
We've also been grenading the shit out of people.
If you want a 1v1 or something, I'll 1v1 anybody. Throw it in this little video here. Or if you guys want to fight 2v3 again, we can do that again. I mean, I'm up for whatever. I just don't want to upset people and have them think I'm cheating. Because cheating would just take the fun out of the game. Alright, I'll go get the format started. No, they're in one of the Discords. It's based on a Facebook group.
Oh, is this the one where we're not the official Facebook? We're not the official members of that group. We just part of the group.
Right, right. Yeah, these are the guys that are on my side in all the arguments about consoles being garbage and those players needing to get good.
Pretty much. You're in that Discord, right?
Yeah, I'm in that Discord.